Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Warhammer 40k Dawn of War Dark Crusade. Not Soulstorm, which is the one you saw me on last time I was on a Dawn of War game, but Dark Crusade, because that's the one my brother has installed.
Yay.
Because I've finally introduced my younger brother to a game that I've been playing for over a decade.
It's fun.
We started off by doing a 1v1 because he insisted, even though I told him, no, you'll die. I've been playing this for 10 years. You will not do well. You might think you will do well, but you won't. Please don't try and 1v1 me. And you did, didn't you? You insisted.
I got salty.
So salty. Saltier than the sea. It was awful. Nearly never played the game again. And then I showed him the joys of working cooperatively against the computer and wailing on people who aren't actually real people to take out your stresses, which is much more agreeable. Anyway, enough blabbering. It's time to play Dark Crusade.
Yeah.
Orcs on my end, Tau on yours.
Yep.
On the Ice Flow map, I think I picked?
Mm-hmm.
Was that the name of it? Probably.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's Ice Flow.
Because we tried one.
No.
We tried.
Not worked. Online lobby system is disconnected.
Game closed is all it said to me. So.
Let's try that again.
Let's try and set this up again for the third time. I will create again. And the password will be, with a capital S, spoons.
Okay. Which S, though?
The first one.
Okay.
And let's try a different map, because maybe that's the problem. Probably not, but maybe it is. Who knows? Vandemar Mountains. And put in some computer opponents on standard difficulty, because we can probably deal with that, maybe.
Yeah.
I will be orcs. Hopefully that's not the issue here. I cannot figure out what our technical difficulty is, but hopefully it's not that.
If it's being orcs making it awkward, then that's kind of upsetting.
That's kind of funny as well. As well as being kind of awkward. Put yourself on team one before I end up having to punch you in the face dead. That would be bad.
It's not letting me...
It's because you've already clicked ready.
Oh, yeah.
Unready yourself, switch the team to team one. Fam. Now we're actually going to be on the same team, and you're not going to get salty at me. Woo! Okay,
I'm not going to express myself in the mic, I'm just going to put it in the chat.
Okay, great. 3, 2, 7, let's start. Game starting. 4, 3, 2, 1. Please don't break. Please.
Transferring badges.
Okay.
Hey!
I have a loading screen.
So do I. Let's hope
a loading screen that involves orcs, which is great for me.
But not for me.
Well, you're on the orcs team, so I guess it helps.
I guess.
Okay, I've already loaded, waiting for other players. Goddamn, speed up.
It's half loaded.
That'll do, for now.
It's 3/4.
We're getting there. Come on.
7 hours later. It's still 3/4.
Oh, I do hope not. We had this problem before. I really hope it loads this time.
Hey!
I'm in.
You're in.
Oh my god! We're here! It worked!
Yay!
Right. Let's get spawning in some units and get building. Right, I'm going to cap a couple of objectives, build some generators, just build up my resources a bit before we go on the assault.
Same to me. Ah, that's a critical look.
Oh, hey, boss, what is it?
Do-do-do-do. What are you up to over here? Ah, crit location you're capturing there, and a strategic point you're capturing there. Back to my base, what am I up to? Waiting for the next squad of Slugger Boys to spawn.
Hello, who's there?
Oh, hey, boss.
Do, do, capture the strategic points as the basic.
Let me just turn the camera
on.
I can't actually place things.
And whilst they're capturing that, Okay, and there's a relic down here I can capture. That's great.
Really need to start. You've got enemies on your way.
Oh wow, you're already under attack.
Oh,
that's not ideal.
Oh, that's not good. They're cultists. Oh dear God, my.
Oh, cultists. I ain't got nothing to worry about.
My, oh no.
Oh,
we've got marines as well. We're up against chaos.
We're also up against orcs, because I just got another orc in my base that wasn't me. I am so glad that orcs are possibly the best defensive race, which is not what you'd expect of orcs. But the best thing is the fact that literally every single one of our buildings except our power generators starts with a gun.
Nice.
It's amazing. Okay.
Okay, they're actually starting to respond to the gunfire now. We'll make it all. This isn't good. Yep. My team's being slaughtered.
Well, that's not ideal.
Yep. I'm all out of stealth suits. Up yours. This is the exact same thing.
It's fine. I'm gonna join you. I'm gonna come save you from failure.
They're already attacking my headquarters.
That's fine, I will be with you in a second. Got orcs charging your way.
Okay, cool. I see them coming. It's great having you round sending support, because I didn't have support. I'd be dead already.
You can deal with the cultists. Oh, no, the cultists have come to attack me. That's fine, I will tie up the cultists. You try and deal with the marine, I guess?
I'm going to send my earth cast to defend, and I'm gonna put some Vespids in my loading.
I don't know. Just
no, not you. The people in my squad.
Okay, I will leave my guys to keep doing what they're doing.
God's sake!
Who?
My.
Stealth suits. They're not awful, it's just that there's only one guy versus what? How many four marines and how many cultists?
Too many to count.
Or at least so many that you lost count. On the other hand, I've now evened it out a bit by giving you more orcs than they can count. Okay. Let's go burn these down. Okay, I'm going to let you capture back that strategic point there.
Yep.
Are you going to be okay defending yourself for a bit?
Probably.
Cool.
Oh, great. This unit can't capture points.
In that case, I'm going to start building up my defences. Hooray.
Bye then.
Okay, and I've got them off to capture the central strategic point.
Oh my
god. Another one of my units off to capture a strategic point near my base.
My stealth suits found their base. My stealth suits were set to attack, and I now know
where when you set them to attack, that's going to happen.
And now they're heading back. So, that's fun.
Okay, they've already captured the central strategic point. I'm going to roll back a bit.
Okay, the Vespids.
And come back to fight them another day.
I'm gonna shoot. I'm gonna. Oh great! This is fine. Stealth suit needs to survive though. Yeah, just about.
Yeah, I'm gonna come and help defend you.
Cool, because my Vespids are basically almost dead.
Yeah, you're sort of outnumbered.
I can send more stealth suits. I'm gonna start using it. As you can tell, my brother is a lot better at this than I am.
I have been playing it for 10 years longer than you. Admittedly, you're actually doing pretty well considering just how much longer than you I've been playing for.
Am I?
I have been playing a lot longer than you. and you're doing okay with that in mind.
That's cool then.
Yep. And I've actually lost a couple of orcs for this fight. That's fine, because now I've just piled in twice as many.
And here comes some fire warriors. Yay.
Good. Fire warriors are always handy.
We're going to get some pathfinders as well.
And those are even better.
Where have my earth casters gone? There they are. You cheeky boys. Right, okay. So, cover the listening post on there, because that'll be really helpful.
That's Chaos Lord. Chaos Lord.
Oh. Shit.
Right, you want to build up a damn good gun line to stop him.
Yup.
If you say so.
Hold ground stance is the best for fire warriors, right?
Yes, because they actually have a setup time on their guns. Don't put them so close, they're gonna die! Run them away. That Chaos Lord is going to kill literally all of them. Okay. Stand them back. Let my orcs engage them in melee.
Okay,
now fire. Now attack the Chaos from there. I'm just getting all of my orcs to just gang up on the Chaos Lord and see if we can defend ourselves that way.
That's a lot of orcs.
It's not enough, though.
We'll do it.
Still having problems.
Wow, the orcs are kind of douchebags.
Oh, God!
What?
The orcs are in your base. I'm dealing with the chaos attacking you.
It just froze. What?
Right, I'm gonna try and send some orcs back to your base to help defend your base.
It froze and I don't know what's going on.
Oh no.
This doesn't look good.
That does not sound.
Stop, there
ideal.
We go, there we go. Oh god, oh god. This is not going well.
No, I can tell. I'm doing my best to help you. A lot of those orcs are mine, so.
That's good.
You're gonna survive a while yet.
Okay, so all my earth cats are dead.
Aha!
My fire warriors are doing this, though. Thank you. That helped. So did my town commander.
Okay, I now have a big mech who's come to join. Come to join the party.
Thank you very much.
We might survive for a while now.
So your base is literally untouched.
Research time. No, it's just that I've been repairing it and I've been building guns. Lots of guns. All of my buildings have guns.
Okay, I got scared when your big mech walked over because I thought it was their big mech.
No, that's me.
Okay, cool. Don't bother me. I'm working on something. Highlight my troops. Tell them to regroup.
Right, you defend your left flank.
Alright.
I'm going to go strike forwards and take the central strategic point and then try and hold that.
More Chaos Lord.
Can you hold him off?
I've got 6 Fire Warriors there, 4 there and 4 there. Probably... question mark? Don't bother me. I'm
working on something. Is that a probably or a probably not?
I don't know. This might be a problem.
Okay, I'm gonna help you deal with that Chaos Lord because you don't have anything that can really stop him other than meat shielding with your best guys. You can, on the other hand, hold off the orc infantry wall.
Oh, there's some Storm Boys.
Yeah, the Storm Boys are not mine.
Okay.
Because I don't really use Storm Boys.
Alright. I can get some XV-88s. I should be fine. Gonna make it nice
and slow. Okay.
But I'd like it if you stayed here until they came.
I will do exactly that, probably.
Ooh.
Okay, I'm gonna build a couple of generators.
Time to build stuff.
Need more orcs. Always need more orcs. Build a couple more war banners up this way.
What's it?
Defend my right flank.
What now?
Because my right flank is where they can attack me from.
What's it?
I'm just gonna get a load of pathfinders.
We'll do it.
Okay, so there's an XB-88. He can go stand here.
Please, no more kicking.
You're right, defending your end.
I'd like it if you stayed until the second XB-88 came, and then I should be fine.
Okay.
Just let him entrench.
I'm gonna build a vehicle thing, the mech shop. Where am I going to build my mech shop? Probably want to build it here,
build
actually.
It right
not,
you.
Seems like an awkward place to build it, but that'll do. And escalate engagement research.
Which way?
Probably helpful. I'm just trying to balance my resources against my defensive needs.
What is
I'm gonna build a vehicle beacon right here.
Let's go!
Okay, now can you hold off the left flank now?
Hopefully.
Okay, now I'm going to attempt a strike directly upwards. Okay, that draws them out.
That's their base.
No, it's just that they've struck out downwards and gone into the centre lane where we've kind of held back. We have defensive needs. Yep, they have far too many guns. They have the kind of defences that my base has, and I don't want to deal with that right now.
There's stuff.
Good, there's a bullseye.
Yeah, there's two. Two of them should be helpful, right?
Yep.
I'm gonna get a sky
That's
ray.
That's a good defensive start.
Four sky rays should be defensive enough. Let's build. I could get a crook shaping.
I'm gonna build some war tracks.
Alright, you have fun with that.
Because those will help me to break through their defensive line in terms of their buildings. Ooh, I need to build more power generators. I'm currently generating absolutely sod all power.
Yep,
improved power grid research. Suffer bosses, even more Bernie. Oh, I'm running out.
Right, so I'm gonna wait till my my sky rays actually, you know, start coming towards each other, so that they can actually do things. Because at the minute, if I just send one sky ray in, it's gonna get smashed.
Well, yes. Single sky rays don't tend to be particularly durable.
Right, so I'm gonna build a plasma generator.
Build it right
in
up
here.
For you. Here's
this little Earthcaster is gonna help as well. I'm gonna get some Shazwees.
Time to build.
Power generator.
Right, this is looking a little more promising.
I'm gonna build a monk car. Are you just keeping your war tracks here?
For the second.
Okay, cool.
On our way! What now?
I'm just building up my other defences.
If you've noticed, you have a lot... If you've noticed, my brother has a lot more troops than me. Because orcs are insane like that. And tower usually... We're going to get a couple of guys and maybe we'll survive.
Boss? Tower small and elite. Orcs are about ramming lots of us into lots of you at high speeds.
Oh, storm boys have came in.
That's fine.
And so have sluggers.
This is fine.
Stop,
they've got Meganob.
Yep, Meganobs will be very difficult to beat.
Nope, that's fine. We can deal with this.
They've got a Mega Armored Knob as well.
That's what I meant.
Oh, okay.
That's what a Mega Knob is. It's in this game as Mega Armored Knobs.
Right, so all my Fire Warriors are starting to protect.
Oh, shit!
What?
My buildings are under attack. That's not ideal.
That's a killer can. And a war trap.
It's fine, I'm dealing with it.
Your war banner's gonna die.
Yes it is.
Killer cans are really cool.
Oh, very, very cool. But I really wish they wouldn't be annihilating my towers quite so much. I'm just building some rocket launchers on said towers. Fast as I can, try and deal with the threat at hand. It's sort of working. Yes, that's the killer can down. This is working-ish. Okay, and that's their war track gone. Okay, repairs time.
Why are you guys not in the party? You two, Commander.
Yeah, crap. Okay, so we've managed to hold them off on my side, just.
If I build more than one monk car command post, does that increase my squad cap?
I don't think it will do anything, I'll be honest with you. If I remember right, basically once you've built all of the different research things in your research tree, you've got everything that you're going to get.
Alright.
Well, that was a fun little engagement, getting attacked by stuff I didn't even know was coming. I should have kept a closer eye on my map. In the meantime, though, my resources have all built up to the point where I can build an Orky fort.
I'm going to send some of my Skyrays over to the Chaos base to see what they're doing.
I have just built 6 war tracks, which are about to go make a mess of things.
Why are we at the
Skyrim? Right.
I can't seem to find out the Skyrim. This is slightly worrying. The boss? Who is getting shot? Oh no! They've got a big mech.
Yep, that's fine.
You're attacking their base really well.
As I said, this isn't really their base as such. This is just where they have some stuff.
Oh my god. still pass your driving test?
Probably not. Tau aren't actually bad pilots as it goes. Like, orcs are bad drivers. Orcs are very bad drivers.
We've got a Chaos Armory and a Chaos Temple here. Does that mean that's their base?
It would probably be at least four base. Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go to school. I'm gonna go to school. Nasty biz nasty. That's a heavy bolter turret. One of my skyways just got blown up. Excuse me, but missile barrage, please.
I didn't think, in all honesty, that an assault with six water arcs was going to take this point. Seems to have done the job quite nicely.
Yeah.
That said, when you've got this many twin link rockets, I suppose you've got to do something.
Well, that's their listening post gone, so that's a little less firepower on their side. That's a lot of chaos. Excuse me, but you need to start running.
Well, you did decide to charge straight into their base. It's probably not the wisest action.
I didn't think they'd have that much.
It's their base. What did you expect?
Teachings of Link. Oh, yeah, there we go. I'm gonna get some.
For some reason, it kind of glitched out on that strategic point for a second there. And they didn't actually manage to.
What are you doing, group? Ooh.
Oh!
Oh, well, that's pretty nasty.
What's it? What's
you know what?
It?
We've pissed them off. You haven't really got much health left. Just go have fun. Maybe attack the people who are attacking you.
Sleep. Building up my defenses.
There you go.
Building up my attack strategy kind of thing.
Okay, so we're launching missiles at them quite a lot.
I am so low on requisition.
Which one? Oh, I've got 1,500.
I'm now about to solve all of my problems.
Yeah, I didn't have very high hopes for that Sky Ray.
With more sluggers.
Nice. Can my teachings of Monka please hurry up? Because otherwise, I don't think my experience can help all of these guys off. Guys, there's a party down here. You want to join me? You know, because I'm going to be pretty hungry.
Yep. Got some chaos coming into what I can only describe as my base. Well, my new strategic point in the middle.
That's a lot of bullets. Really?
There's some serious death going on here in the center.
This really isn't going well. Let's flip.
Give us a minute.
Okay, I've got a hammerhead. This should probably scare them. Let me just move them back a bit.
They shoot us!
Okay, the hammerhead really isn't doing that much.
Building another boy's hut.
Yeah, this really isn't going according to plan. Coalition seems to have saved me in the
field. What do you want?
Hello? Who's there?
Oh, that's my Tau Commander.
Tyler Guns has nearly finished the more sluggers research. That's gonna be awesome when it's done.
Are those all cultists? There are invisible cultists.
Yes, that happens.
Smacking my tail command. How do I... What?
Cultists are invisible. Use Vespid or something else to detect them. Vespid can detect infiltrated units.
Right.
You want that.
Yeah, because my tail command is almost going to die. Can you start running? There we go. Some of them have started to be smart. Yep, he's started to notice and started to run.
Okay. Now time to start the flood strategy.
The flood of death strategy?
The green tide, as it were.
I'm familiar with Green Tide.
Yes, but are you familiar with the Dark Crusade version of the Green Tide?
Sort of.
Boss.
Can my Earthcasts repair the Watchmajiggers?
Well, that depends on the Tau Commander. No, because he's not a vehicle or a building.
Okay.
Please.
What about the XV-88s?
I don't believe they are vehicles or buildings. No.
Oh, hey, boss.
Fire warriors.
We're under attack. Oh, hey, boss. Oh, hey, boss. Oh, hey, boss. Oh, hey, boss.
You couldn't tell XV-88 stuff.
Oh, hey, boss.
Hello? Who's there?
Well, hang on. Let's have a look at your XV-88s. Where are they hiding? Ah, they're on that side. You're not recapturing that strategic point of yours.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, boss.
Come on.
Oh, hey, boss. Oh, hey, boss.
If you can't see what I'm doing yet, which... I don't know whether you've looked yet, Tiny, but I am currently flooding the enemy orc base with more orcs.
Oh, yeah, I've looked now. Yeah, that's... Wow.
Welcome to the Green Tide. Have a bad day.
Okay.
You know the best bit?
What?
This is free.
This
strategy, you know why it works? Once you've got the more sluggers upgrade, slugger boys are free!
Oh.
Attack stance. Attack stance. I'm setting the buildings to auto-produce attack stance characters.
Boss.
And send them in the direction of the enemy.
Oh, hey, boss.
My broadside is stuck.
Oh, hey, boss.
Like, I know I've entrenched him now, but he's stuck.
Oh, hey, boss.
I can't get out of him.
You know what's stopping me from sending more orcs upwards at this point? I've hit the population cap of the game. You can have 100 orcs.
Yeah, I can have...
Literally, every time enough die for me to spawn another squad, there is another squad waiting to be spawned.
Mine's nothing like that. I can have 20 health. And 20 vehicles.
You can have 20 units. With orc population cap counted by the orc.
Mm-hmm.
20 squads, in your case, well, each squad can take 1, 2, whatever. It depends on the squad.
Boss.
Like, the squad cap system is slightly more complicated than that. The orc one is very simple in that it literally counts it by the orc. Which is an interesting difference in systems from army to army.
Please.
But hey-ho.
No more kissing.
I've got a mech shop. I've got everything at this point, basically.
Boss.
I could build a couple of landmines,
boss.
I guess. They're always fun.
Vespids are gonna come help you.
Oh hey, boss.
Time to build stuff.
If you want to.
Oh hey, boss.
I'm not really bothered about the Vespids.
I'll be honest,
anymore.
If you go around the left flank, like build up an army and go around the left flank to take the chaos. No, don't just send your Vespids on their own. And why are there only three of them? Why have you not built up the squad?
Oh hey, boss.
Send them back to your base, build up your army, and go from there.
See what I mean by me not being good at the game?
You're improving, you'll be fine.
Oh hey, boss.
You're still learning. Okay, and very soon I should be able to send out a Squiggoth and a couple of looted tanks.
Squiggy!
And then I will send them down the left flank with you.
Yep.
And we should be able to take out the chaos on the left flank, and then my flood of orcs going straight up into the enemy orc base will keep them occupied long enough that we can round on them and crush them.
Nice.
That's the strategy anyway. The general orc strategy of charge in and hit it and see what happens.
Oh hey, boss shooter, don't you? Oh hey, boss.
Send a couple of crew shapers.
Let's send a big mech out as well.
Oh hey, boss.
Let's see what the crew shapers are actually doing. Oh, who cares?
Oh hey, boss. Oh hey, boss.
I also sent in a war boss that should help.
My ethereal is now with them.
Oh hey, boss.
The lovely thing about this green tide strategy is that whilst literally hundreds of my orcs are dying, they physically can't get past me. So it doesn't matter. There's just waves and waves and waves of green. And it's beautiful. In its own sick, twisted way.
Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
Oh hey, boss. Oh hey, boss. Oh hey, boss.
Okay, let's send the war boss around. Where's he going? The wrong bloody way, of course he is.
Oh hey, boss.
He's waddling the wrong way.
Oh hey, boss.
Dum 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 dum. Watch him waddle.
Hey,
watch
boss.
Him go.
Oh hey,
he's
boss.
Doing his best.
Gods, kill me.
He's doing his best.
We'll clobber
the whole time to smash a listening post because that's just a tiny puny building. And he's got a claw for ripping vehicles apart. Wow, I hadn't realised just how much like a basic war boss massively outstrips a listening post. That's kind of silly. Right, time to send off the Slugger Boy squad.
Quantum generator has completely decayed.
That means that one of your quantum generators has actually stopped producing power because it's been there for so long. Eh, doesn't really matter. I've just sent my Warbot in round one flank to kill a unit of flash gifts that's been mowing down my guys. Because why not?
I haven't built any more plasma generators.
Yeah, if you demolish one of the ones you have, the one that's run out, if you look at the plasma generators, they have little lights around their base. They're green if they're fully active, they're red if they're not functioning.
All of them have red in the top.
Yeah, that means you must have built all of your plasma generators pretty early on. If you click onto them, there should be somewhere. On mine, there's a little thing. Ah, right. In your middle box, when you click on it, it says generator, your name, team one, whatever. Top right, there should be a little thing saying how much resource it's producing. There should be.
Oh hey, boss.
Can I click on the map to send them to a place? Yeah, I can, but hang on. If I do, I'm now just sending them. Spawn in. Okay, I think I've set that one to spawn in already. I've now actually broken through their initial lines with that charge from my war boss. So I'm now setting the rest of my the rest of my buildings.
Okay, so
congregate at a certain point.
You've pretty much killed all the orcs. I'm gonna head to the chaos with my reasonably sized team.
Well, if you hang on a moment, I'm gonna have my. I mean, you can go for a charge if you want to.
You come down the middle lane once you finish there.
Like
towards my base.
Give it a go.
Or through the landscape.
I mean, once I've finished here, the building is still taking a little while to take apart, so.
Mm. That's fine then.
Where's
the
neck? Where's he hiding? Oh, over there.
Probably listening person at that point actually captured. You know
wow,
what?
I have kind of accidentally killed the orcs with this green tide thing. So that wasn't quite as planned, but hey, it works. I guess once they're dead, I just redirect the green tide. Okay.
Right, so.
I was just using the green tide to hold off the orcs. I wasn't intending to entirely crush their army with it, but it worked.
I'm gonna head on in.
Okay.
To glory!
To glory, maybe. Let's watch your assault while my orcs just polish off then.
We've got Skyray heading in first, just like. Hey, we're gonna wreck you. You don't know how many of us there are, but we're gonna wreck you.
Yeah, just one Skyray on its own. You should probably make sure that it's not just sat there on its own. It's gonna die very, very quickly if it's there by itself.
Which is why.
Good, the hammerhead is catching up now.
Doot! Missile barrage!
Good. Good!
Missile barrage!
Oh, the Skyrim missile barrage is glorious.
Missile barrage!
Oh, there goes one of your Skyrays.
Don't matter.
That is a lot of bullets coming from those Chaos Marines.
Yeah.
One of your broadsides is dead before it had the chance to entrench.
Oh no, I'm not entrenching.
Another one's dead. Really? Because they are basically useless to get entrenched up.
They're pretty good.
I think the orcs are dead.
I'm gonna snare trap these guys.
Although for some reason it hasn't registered them as dead, so.
Build it right up for you.
Target acquired. These guys.
Ah, they built the second base somewhere.
Have they?
Well, they must have done because.
There's one right next to the chaos, because there's a listening post, a war banner, and another war banner.
Okay. Well then, it's time for me to set my green tide to a new area. Bring down the rain of fire. If I set the green tide to here, let's say. No, not one slugger whisper there, that would be stupid. Clip, clip, there. Click, there. And there. Just doing it on the minimap and seeing if this works. It might. And it will save a lot of time if it does work this way. Did I reset that one? I don't remember. Let's go over there on the mini map. Yes, that has functioned.
Where are my other troops?
Okay. So,
have I pissed these? I've pissed them off. I've really pissed them off.
Oh, good.
They're coming for me.
New point. We go.
That's fine, because I'm going to help defend you. And also annihilate the enemy.
Yep.
Do, 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 do.
My Earthcaster doing.
Okay, so we've now got an upgraded killer can. Where's my other looted tank gone? I ordered two of those.
One of your looted tanks are over here.
What? What's he doing over there?
Looted Lehman Russ tank. I mean,
that's the one.
I appreciate the help from it.
That's the one. Right.
I really appreciate the help coming from it at the minute.
Okay, it's not the only one. There's a whole set of doomy doomy death tanks over here. Coming to help from.
Going to help crush me?
Where? Crush them for you, I guess. You'll probably get splattered in the collateral because that's what happens when you side with orcs. We like to help.
In your own special way.
Yeah. We have a special definition of health. It involves your death.
Tide again, stuck in, boys!
Okay, so, that's a squigger.
Yep, it is. The enemy are not going to last very long at this point.
I'm gonna wait for my missile barrage to be able to get in range. Come on! You lazy buggers.
Well, the green tide is starting to stomp into their base.
As you can see, without my brother, I'd be pretty much screwed.
You probably would have been dead by now, like a couple of times over. But hey, you've got me!
Yay!
Cameron, move
what?
Your Skyray and your hammerhead. My squiggers can't get through.
Neither can mine.
Just move them like one at a time. There we go. There's the hammerhead out of the way. And now...
Your Lehman Russ can't move. There you go.
Oh, it's so poorly coordinated.
Don't care that...
Why are they so uncoordinated?
Oh my god.
Oh, they're getting through. Slowly. There's the squigger. Okay, that's Chaos Stronghold. Gone. Chaos Stronghold is down.
Player defeated, so that's the Chaos one.
Good, Chaos out. And there was the last Orc building. At last, we managed it, and with some level of coordination. Yeah! You're getting better at this. Like, rapidly better.
Kudos to my army painting as well.
Let's see, what was the state of play when we finished? There was lots of dead everywhere. Orcs flying backwards through the air from the explosion we just made of the final building we annihilated. Wow, 44 minutes match time. Okay, that's not too bad, I guess.
My crew shapers were just stood there the entire match, just going...
Where were they?
Still at the shaping centre.
Why did you not do anything with the... Oh, you didn't build any crew units to attach them to, did you?
No, because I built the Monk Car.
Fair.
I prefer Monk Car to Kion.
That's entirely fair. I mean, there's not really much need to build a crew shaping centre if you're going to do that, but... I suppose it helps. Oh well, you didn't do badly all in all. Quick battle, let's see what the stats look like. Mine probably going to have an enormous death count. Okay, overview. I had the most resources and tech, but didn't win on military. Probably because of my body count on my side. Oh my lord.
What?
Okay, so I may have managed a units killed of 214, but I got a units lost of 768. That's how many orcs I sent into the jaws of death. But they went down fighting, which is what they love to do. So hey, army size 883.
I won on no fronts apart from power spent, buildings lost.
Actually, you lost the least. You and I both lost two buildings, which means that we lost the least, but joint. So that's not bad. And actually, you won on units lost because you only lost 114 units in the entire match.
Yay.
That said, your total army size was only 130.
Yeah.
So you didn't build. You didn't build as many units as everyone else lost.
Yeah.
It went alright for you, I guess.
I mean, next episode we can try Necron, because that'll be fun.
Yeah, Necron's like the complete opposite of Orcs in a lot of ways, so that'd be interesting to watch. Requisition, gathered requisitions, but... Okay, so I had the most resources in every respect, except you spent more power than me.
Yeah.
That said, I didn't build a lot of vehicles, whereas you did.
I built vehicles like no one's business.
This is entirely true. And I got reinforced units, and I reinforced 128 units, which is pretty cool.
Ah.
And captured 5 strategic points, which only wins by 1 over you. And you got a critical location, and I didn't. But I got a relic, so kind of evens out. Not bad, though.
Well, I mean, the critical location was literally right next to my spawn, so I went, why not?
Fair. Right, well, with that over and done with, I reckon this has been a pretty successful game of Dark Crusade.
Yeah?
And I hope you out there on the internet have enjoyed this just as much as we've enjoyed playing it. And hopefully we'll be back to this very soon. So, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.
Bye!
Bye for now!